Frank Wormuth, what happened?
We lost.
Yeah. Why?
Because the opponent was better.
And what about your own performance?
Okay, I start new. Today you could see two sides of Heracles Almelo. You could see that we have, if you have not the right attitude, then you can't win a match. And in the second half, for example, you saw that they changed the attitude and they played the principles we normally do, and they played better. But if you sleep in the first half, then you must not be surprised when you lose the match at the end.
How is it possible to not have the right attitude? You're the number two of the Netherlands.
Yeah, that's maybe the problem. I said it in the last weeks. Sometimes it's good to lose a match that they come back to the ground. I saw it several times that the players didn't make the right way. Most of the players in the front always think about the offensive and forget the defense. And Heracles is not so good that we can play with six or seven players in defense. We need everybody. And this was one reason. But I saw some guys who hadn't the right performance because overplayed. Maybe is this a reason? Nobody want to play bad. This is very important. The guys normally want to do everything perfect. But sometimes you have days like that. You say, today nothing can happen.
Didn't you also show too much respect for Vitesse from the start?
It seems so that Vitesse had respect for us. You saw it because they completely played other way than in last matches. Normally at home they go like in front and make pressing, but today they was waiting because they was afraid maybe of our reputation of counter attacks. But we didn't it well. So then they came into the match and they said, yeah, "Today we have a good chance." And they did it. Not so many chances we had, but they scored a goal in the right moment.
There was a better phase from your team in the second half, but a bit unlucky about the third goal from them then.
Yeah, it was typical for performance of some guys. They no aggressivity, and then you have no chance to win a match like that. With this attitude, you have no chance.
Like you said, you joked last week that this might be a good thing to lose sometimes. Yeah. What is the good in this?
Yeah, because today you saw the weaknesses and strengths we have. And this is fantastic for a trainer because now I can show the guys, like Wilhelm Twee, I can show again the guys what we have to do to be good. And we are not, I always say that we are not under the best four or five teams in this league. I'm not good enough, but we are good for the midfield. But not with eight or seven or six players in the defense, with 10 players in defense and with 10 players in the offensive. So that's fantastic for us to see it, in the match, what we have to do. So better like that, otherwise you play football and you're fantastic and you lose always. So what can the coach say to the team? Nothing. But now I have a lot of arguments.
Final question, you lose two players with injuries, how are they?
Both has muscle problems. I don't know really how long and so on, but both has muscle problems.